Still waiting on Pearson. There's no telling what he'll do, but his record ain't exactly stellar. If you were here, Paul, I know you'd set him straight. Just hope Zussman and Aiello can hold out till we hit those guns together.
Requesting a commo check. Can you read me? Over.
If you don't mind me saying, sir, maybe we should head to the assembly point.
Not yet. Pearson will get here.
Sir.
Is it true about Pearson getting those men killed at the Kazarine Pass?
One day, Daniels, when you're leading your own platoon, you find out there's usually two options. Bad and worse. Would you focus on your men? Because that's what'll get you through.
Tell that to Pearson.
Sergeant Pearson. You just pray you're never in that position.
Lieutenant! Just got a transmission from Baker. They're gonna assault Hill 493. Pearson's with them.
What?
He took our guys and 2nd Platoon.
Gear up! Let's move! Keep up! Let's go! Let's go!
Maybe Pearson's still at the base of the hill.
I'm guessing we're way past that.
Keep moving, goddammit!
Sounds like our guys!
Daniels!
You all right?
Yeah, I'm all right. Where's the rest? Pearson took them to attack the guns. We begged for reinforcements.
Stubborn son of a bitch.
We'll come back for you.
Hurry! They need us!
Sir, ready for ammo. Hang in there, buddy!
I owe you my life!
I need more ammo, Lieutenant!
Here you go, Private!
Ready!
Daniels, come on!
Drop the smoke grenade!
Grenade!
Gotta keep moving!
Take out those gunners!
Good to see you, buddy.
Pearson! What the hell were you thinking?
I'm staying on mission. We need to get our engineer to clear that pillbox.
This isn't over.
Daniels, escort Parker so he can plant a charge on that bunker.
Yes, Sergeant.
Daniels, let me know when you're ready.
Keep your head down and go!
Daniel, hit that MG pillbox! Move up! Go, go, go! Covering fire! Sight of the infantry! Parker needs covering fire! MG fire interrupted! Ready,
Parker, Pearson, move
go.
Up!
Here I go! Lay down fire on that MG!
Smoke grenade out! Throw the smoke grenade!
Let me know when
Parker,
to go!
Parker, move up!
Here I go!
You gotta suppress the machine gun!
Let me know when to go!
Crowd's coming from the trenches!
Keep pressure on that MG! MG fire interrupted!
Move
it's
now!
Keep pressure on that MG! MG suppressed!
Now, Parker!
Move it up! Cover me!
Gotta suppress the machine gun!
Charge is planted!
Stop! Detonated early! Goddamn you! Bunker's clear! Move in!
How many casualties?
We executed the mission.
How many?
Our instructions were to take this hill.
You should have waited for
us. There wasn't time.
What about our...
We had orders!
The hell with our goddamn orders!
You think I wanted any of this? We are cogs in the machine, Joseph. We start going our own way, the whole thing breaks down. When did you forget that?
These are men! Our men! When did you forget?
Those 150s are still firing on our position.
Keep moving. We're taking them out! Daniels, artillery is ahead. Get that door open.
Gun!
This is it! Last 150!
Crowds are everywhere!
Yankees!
lobbing a grenade! Toss it!
Fly it in!
Can up. Use them now!
Catch!
Charges planted!
Tiger! On cover!
Take it out!
Quick,
toss it out!
He's still got some thermite!
It ain't enough!
It has to be! Pearson and I will draw a spike! Daniels, you plant a thermite on the back! Now move! Send it this way.
Here you go.
Lobbing a smoke. I need more ammo, sir!
It's here, Private!
God damn it!
Throw the grenade! Grenade out!
Okay. I've got you, son.
Lieutenant!
Ami. Verfluchten Schweine. Kanische Arschlöcher. Sie werden uns nie schlagen. Was machen Sie hier auf unserem Kontinent? Ich meine Arschlecken, verfluchten Amerikaner. Scheiße!
Turner! Enemy reinforcements! Fall back!
I'm not gonna make it. Leave me.
I got you!
Go!
We're not gonna make it!
Out of here.
Well, we can still make it.
You have to retreat.
No, we ain't leaving you here.
You get me up, I'll hold them off. You have to go. Go.
It was an honor.
No sacrifice too great. Go.
Fall back, soldier. Move.
Sir, I thought you might like this.
You thought wrong. You see, we're in a whole new world, Daniels. My world. And you can bet your ass that I will not shrink or waver from my responsibilities in any way. So I'm making you my second. And you will support me 1,000%. And you'll make damn certain that all those men do the same. Anything less, I will consider dereliction. Now get out of my sight.
Turner covered our retreat and died in the process. That ain't easy to write or live with. He made sure we got out and kept the convoy safe, so he didn't die in vain. At least that's what I keep telling myself.